You know, the Federal Reserve is independent. We leave them to make their own policy decisions. We do not get involved in that. And nothing has changed on how we see the stock market. That's not something that we keep an eye on every day. So I'm not going to comment about that from here.